inside Evans. Now Gardner.
And she lobs it up. Oh, and a nice defensive play to disrupt the alley-oop.